being short something where your loss is unlimited is quite different than being long something that you've already paid for.